interesting because the times
woke up this morning thinking about
those summer days.
Best friend got caught up when I stayed in Douglasville.
What's good, y'all? Welcome back to another video. Yeez, a Kanye trilogy. Official trailer, Netflix. Boom. I'm excited. Get a motherfucker. I'm so fucking excited. I am so excited, bro. I am so excited for this. Real talk, I really am. I am so fucking excited. I'm so excited. I can't wait till it comes out. Next week, I think. Yeah.
Hey, Kanye, how would you describe your album?
Man, I feel like it's a breath of fresh air.
Then we got my man Kanye. Tracks, man, hold on.
Well, I first put the camera on this up-and-coming producer back in 98.
Southtown made it down here, boy.
I knew he was destined for greatness.
This is Cootie right here. He shot all the footage.
The goal was to see how far his dreams would take him, but I had no idea where life would take us next.
Let me explain my side of it, though.
He gonna be one of the greats, trust me, the next greats. And what's fucked up is that when a nigga become great, people get hate.
Screaming, Jesus, yo.
And you need an angel to watch over you.
I am Shakespeare in the flesh. Ain't nobody never broke down.
That's your man, man.
You ain't got the answers, man. You ain't got the answers.
It felt like the bigger Kanye got, the farther we grew apart. But there was more to Kanye's story that I needed to tell.
I'm interested in why you believe all of this has happened.
I just think it was in God's plan. I think he just has me here for a reason, that I have something to say. It's people that might be better programmers, better rappers. Where I think I really won is I had the heart.
If I do what I'm supposed to do, people are gonna look back like, man, remember, dude, used to just make beats for people?
I would like to congratulate you on the good job that you did with me.
I just started with the music. I didn't know.
Ye West, hot, fire.
Y'all, this 21 years in the making. I'm not gonna say it's not a way I could fail. But hopefully, with God's blessings, there shouldn't be no way for me to lose, really.
Kanye.
Act 1 begins February 16th, next week. That's beautiful to me, man. Kanye, he's literally a real-life superhero. Granted, he don't do all this crazy stuff, but how you changed my life, opened my mind to things, opened my mind to appreciate other people's perspective on life. I can fuck with that. I don't know about y'all. How did Kanye West change y'all life? Did he change y'all life? What do y'all think about Kanye West? Let me know in the comments below. I can't wait till this come out. I'm gonna make a whole breakdown for everything when it comes out. Just let y'all know that. So with that being said, peace. I hope y'all stay blessed. Keep chasing dreams. And yeah, peace.
Ariel the poet.